Second sum, the same proof is equal to 8 into ABC. First take let, let us assume let del is nothing but B plus C, B minus C, C minus B, A minus C, C plus A, C minus A, A minus B, B minus A, A plus B is equal to 8 into ABC. So I have told previous itself, I need to put what I need to put here, ABC. So I put A equal to 0, A equal to 0, B equal to 0, C equal to 0 only, because there is no other. Suppose if there is A minus B equal to 0, I can put A is equal to B. But here A equal to 0, B equal to 0, C equal to 0 only I can able to put A is equal to 0 in del. Put A is equal to 0 in del. So what is going to happen? C del is equal to B plus C. A is 0, so minus C. A is 0, so minus B. B minus C, this is C minus B. A is 0, A is 0, A is 0, here also A is 0, so become B. So what I'm going to see here, B plus C, B minus C, C minus B. Take C common here, but it comes minus 1, 1, 1. Take B common here, minus 1, 1, 1. So any two columns are equal, we can say CB, primarily 0, because C2 is identical to C3, therefore delta is equal to 0. If delta equals 0, I can say A minus 0 is a factor of delta. You can say A minus 0, which we can say A is a factor of delta. If I going to apply B equal to 0 and C equal to 0, the same procedure going to happen. Therefore, similarly, you can put similar itself. Similarly, B minus 0 is equal to B, and C minus 0 equals C is a factor of del. For totally how many factors present here? A is A, another factor is B, another factor is C. All things are power 1. Therefore, the degree of leading diagonal, therefore, the degree of factor, the degree of leading diagonal is nothing but here power 1, the degree is nothing but 3. The degree of factor 1, 1, 1, the total is nothing but 3. Therefore, one side we get m is equal to 0. If m equals 0, therefore, the other factor must be k. So, this is a question. We need to write this question here once again. And we need to right hand side, what are the factors we have found? A, B, C, the another factor is K. So this is the question. We need to write the factors we have found. A, B, C is a factor, other factor B, K. You can apply a suitable values, but you can't able to apply A equal to 0, B equal to 0, C equal to 0. In spite of 0, you can apply any values, because if we're going to apply A equal to 0, 0 into anything totally becomes 0. In spite of 0, you can apply any numbers. For example, I can apply A equal to 1, B equal to 1, C equal to, no problem. You can apply A equal to 1, B equal to 1, C equal to 1. Or you can apply A equal to 0, B equal to 1, C equal to minus 1. Or A equal to 1, A is equal to 1. Or you can apply A is equal to 1, B is equal to 2, C equal to 0. You can apply any values, but you can't apply 0 values, anything. That is, A is 0 means totally 0. B is 0 means totally 0. C is 0 means totally 0. So we can't apply the 0 values. Except 0, you can apply any values. For example, I'm going to apply suitable values. A equal to 1, B equal to 1, C equal to 1. Therefore, 1 plus 1 is 1 plus 1 is 2. B minus C. B minus C is nothing but 0. C minus B is also 0. A minus is 0. C plus A is 2. This is 0, 0, 0, and 2. Is equal to K into 1 into 1 into 1. So this is plus, minus, and plus. So 2, I'm going to take 2. This one, 2 means 2 2s are 4. 4 minus 0 is equal to K into 1. 1 into 1 is 1. 2 into 4 minus 4. Minus 0 is nothing but 4 is equal to k is equal to 8. Now apply this k equal to 8 here. So determinant of B plus C, B minus C, C minus B, A minus C, C plus A, C minus A, A minus B, B minus A, A plus B, is equal to k value is 8, 8 into ABC. This only we need to prove. Therefore, we have proved. Hence proved.